not differentiator. Okay, this is very, very important. It is extending to the center. See here, crown tissue. Crown tissue here. Next to hypodermis. Next to hypodermis, extending center. See here, extending center, not differentiator. See this not differentiated into, see the parts. There is no endodermis, there is no cortex, there is no pericycle, there is no pit. Okay. Vascular bundle. Vascular bundle are skull. Skull shaped, which means a bone structure of human head. And vascular bundle scattered, which means spread over ground tissue. Vascular bundle are conjoined, collateral, ended and closed. Closed, very important word. Okay.
Vascular bundle.
Vascular bundle are skull shaped. Skull shaped, which means a bone structure of human head. Bone structure of human head. And vascular bundle scattered, which means spread over ground tissue. Spread over ground tissue. Vascular bundle are conjoined, which means combined. Okay. Collateral, which means secure. Ended, which means innermost. Okay. Closed. See the structure? Closed. Next, we see about xylem and phloem. Xylem composed of metaxylem and protoxylem. Metaxylem and protoxylem. Xylem vessels are arranged like the English letter V or Y shape. Okay. V and Y shape in mature or fully developed. Vascular bundle lowers the more protoxylem. Okay, more protoxylem. That will disintegrate, which means breaks into many small pieces and form a cavity. Cavity, which means an empty space inside something solid. So this is called proto lacuna. This is a new 2-mark question. Protoxylem. Okay, so protoxylem lacuna. Xylem is composed of metaxylem and protoxylem. Okay, the protoxylem disintegrates. See here, disintegrates. Okay, next, form a cavity. Well, cavity which means empty space inside something solid. So this is called protoxylem lacuna. Phloem is composed of C2 elements, which means a series of elements joined end to end to form a sealed place. These C2 elements are important for the functions of phloem. Okay, note it down. Then companion cells, which mean living nucleator. Companion cells, which mean living nucleators phloem. Okay. It is not differentiated from the monocot stem. Finally, we see the summary.
You can see the difference between internal structure of dicot stem and internal structure of monocot stem.
Hypothalamus tissue. Hypothalamus in choranthema. Hypothalamus in chloranthema. Next, ground tissues differentiated into cortex, endodermis, pericycle, and pith. In monocot stem and differentiated. Third one is vascular bundle. Vascular bundle in dicot stem less in number, uniform in size, arranged in a ring, open and bundle sheet absent. In monocot stem, numerous, smaller, near periphery, periphery which mean outer edge, bigger in the center, scatter, closed, bundle sheet present. Secondary growth, dicot stem is present, monocot stem is mostly absent. Pith, in dicot stem present and monocot stem absent. Medullary rays which mean cellular structure. In dicot stem present, in monocot stem absent. Monocot stem absent. Dear students, read each and every lines kindly be thorough in these two topics.